Hi, my name is Ritu Chaturvedi and I'm very excited to participate in the Inform and Inspire talk series by Yardstick Marketing. And today I'm going to talk about how to make restaurant style or restaurant quality food at your home. So cooking is my passion and I love food styling. So you can do very simple way. And what is this you required? You required a very good quality ingredients. You need some kind of equipments like a chopper, a dough maker, or the oven, or nowadays we have air fryer. There are so many. And then you need to be well organized. If you plan ahead, you can create any dish in your home without any fuss. So keep it simple, keep it fuss free. And now I will tell, fuss free is my Instagram handle. You can check my handle, you can get inspiration from my food styling. So how to begin? How we can create a fine dining at home? So what we need a quality ingredients because that create a taste. And then we need the equipment we already discussed and we have to just learn the cooking skills that you can practice when you know how to cut the juliennes, dice and the cubes perfectly. And just prepare that one. Make your gravy always from the scratch so that tastes good. Invest some kind of nice kitchen set or the nice dining set. It should be like a matching table runner. You can add some fresh flowers. You can just create some nice with the candles. Play some music. So let the family enjoy the ambience and atmosphere and cook the food with the nice starter, main course and dessert. Add some edible flowers, some nice chopped juliennes because what we enjoy when we go out, we enjoy the ambience, we enjoy the garnishing. So because we eat first from the eyes and then the nose and then the food will go to the mouth. So the food should be very appealing and the colorful. So eat colorful food. So how you can make? So you just add color contrast, use the nice cutlery and then you can do. And add your touch of your love and create a magical dining, fine dining experience. You can do with your family and loved ones and enjoy. This is my little tip how you can make restaurant style easily without any fuss. So enjoy, serve your food with love and enjoy. This time, pandemic time is not going to last long, but at least in these days, you can enjoy your time with your loved ones. Start loving yourself and love your cooking. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.